back to work was kind of scary. I could imagine me on the street with four kids. I realized it's important because it'll affect our jobs. It'll affect our rights. They'll be taken away from us.
You gotta have right to work. You gotta have right to work.
I like right to work. I mean, my position on right to work is 100%.
They decided not to go union, and that's a great honor as far as I'm concerned.